Hello guys. Today I'm going to show you how to speed up your computer or laptop in any window without affecting gaming performance. It's totally safe, and don't worry, it's not gonna ruin your computer. So in here, go to search and find Task Manager and click on Startup App. And these are all the apps that could possibly affect the performance of your computer. You can check it out and decide which app you don't want to run when turning on the computer. Remember, some of the apps require you do it on the app specifically, so it won't show in here. Second here, Microsoft Drive Optimizer. Follow my step here. This tool is very important, especially for hard disk users. While SSDs are less susceptible to fragmentation compared to traditional hard disk drives, it can still cause performance degradation over time. Fragmentation occurs when data is stored in non-contiguous blocks, leading to longer read and write times. Weekly is the best option here. Next, disable widget. The widget will slow down your system's running speed. Whether you use them or not, they consume a lot of system memory and may affect the performance. Next here, disable Microsoft Store Auto Update. This feature isn't really necessary either. You better decide which app should be updated by your own. Five, clear temp and unnecessary files. Press Window R for shortcut and follow me. Don't delete prefetch file, as it may slightly slow down the launch time of some frequently used programs, until new prefetch files are created for those programs. After deleting, go to Disk Cleanup. Click on Clean up a system file. It is safe. And if you update the window regularly, the previous version of the new update will stock in a system file. So if you clean up a system file, you won't be able to roll back to the previous version. Six, adjust the performance of window. This is recommended for the old computer and laptop. If your laptop and computer is low end, you should choose it just for the best performance. For me, I will let window to decide. Next, update the window regularly. And also, if you have a bunch of installing update available in here, try to finish it. Otherwise, it will slow down your computer. Next, power plan option. If your computer is running slow with the balance option, you should choose high performance. It uses more energy, but should increase the performance. Lastly, this is really important. No matter how many ways you have used, if you have less storage available, your computer is still running slow. The operating system doesn't have enough free space to work adequately, resulting in your PC running slow and your files taking too long to open. It is recommended to leave 15% to 20% of a drive empty. If you like this video, give thumbs up and subscribe. It will help me a lot.